Well, good evening wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. As you can see, nicely in these idyllic conditions, conditions which are certainly playing their part in creating a glorious ambience. It's quite a struggle to get in here, points of access hard to come by, and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates, but regardless of that, there's a great feel here and much excitement for the game ahead. And nobody in this atmosphere can hide from the truth about how much this game matters. The scene overflows with colour and passion. And as you can see, we've already started here.
He was too tightly marked when that came his way. Not really much he could do.
Adley. Out to the right. Calabria.
That's good play from him.
Pulisic. Great chance!
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
The goal for Milan after 16 minutes is number 10, Mbeumo.
So we have our breakthrough.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Reinders. Elmas.
Yeah, this kind of bold running will always get you into areas of possibility.
It's out for a goal kick. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Really got in the face of his opponent to set it up. It's great grafting.
Moved on forwards. Now it's Giroud.
There they go, hunting again.
Referee has just said play on.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
And he's managed to get free.
Header!
No, not the best of headers. Pulisic. Now it's Rafael Leao. Giroud picks out Chukwueze. Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner. Milan with their first corner, the first in the game for either side, actually. Reinders. And that's a great hit! Elmas. And the two sides separated by the game's only breakthrough moment to this point. 1-0 the score.
Will be 1 minute added time.
Oh, Red, nice interception. And the whistle goes for half-time. Well, a very decent watch up to now, but just the one
goal for the half-time lead. But I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Milan head into the dressing room. Pulisic with a definite fell there. He's shifting through the gears here.
He rises! Really well taken goal. The second half off to a spectacular start.
Great header, made it look easy.
Yeah, he makes those runs with great stealth and a ghost-like arrival to get his head to the ball.
After 50 minutes is number 55.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, look, Peter, there's a great ebb and flow to this clash, and it's above all expectations for me.
Rafael Leao.
Quita. Niceties are not part of this approach. This is actually quite aggressive.
Milan are looking to break at pace. That is a great ball. A great chance.